football. My effing efforts to retrieve these beauties, I have gone on my tippy toes with the far-reaching sweeping brush. I have negotiated the nether regions of a dangerous nettle stinging bush, and I have foot-scooped copious amounts from beneath many's the awkwardly ill-parked cars. However, nowadays I can relax, no more stained kneecap cacks because of the petroleum tracks and the rain-soaked tar. Yet still it has left me with the fizz, and I suppose the spiritual scar for my whole little life long.